and big fat juicy hams. So I just found a woman. She ain't nothing for looks, but out in the kitchen she tends to business and cooks. Talking about soul food, plenty of good soulful food. Kidney stew, hot whole cake, and that's home cooked for true.
Everything is tasty, I believe in letting you know. A lot of ladies think a little romance, that'll really be all you need. You eat your cookies, you take a chance.
Don't feed me whiskey, gin, and wine. Cook me dinner.
Cook and serve me something tasty to chew. And maybe I realize that all I'm really longing for is you. My, what a delicious looking pudding. Let me have a little bite. My, you really take care of business tonight. Really got the pots on this evening. What a meal, what a meal, what a meal, what a meal. Nowadays, such an awful women never learn the art of how to burn.
Don't cook up where we're going to dine. Cook me dinner.
Them fancy restaurants, they really are cold. They really are no soul. They can't duplicate the cooking home. The home is soul food. Some soulful food. That'll get it every doggone time.
Back in the olden days when food was really good, and all the girls were good at cooking, cooking the food and cooking it good. Remember when the Sunday dinner started getting set for cooking? It was mostly cooking a Saturday night, cooking out today, ready back in dinner, mostly scientific way. Please never send me to a restaurant. Ain't nothing in a restaurant for any man who's got himself a cookbook. Every time I try to eat in a restaurant, the cooking drives me away and sends me back home with cooking got soul.
One thing that really hurts a lot of women, I'm talking to you modern women, I'm talking to you new style women in your fancy clothes and phony pose. Plenty of prim, 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 prim prance around, but nothing that you put down make your man gain a pound. A man'll do an awful lot of looking, but he's always coming home to get his cooking. Don't get too fancy, ladies. Keep something to cook in the pot. Just feed your man one good meal every day. Sit him down there, then watch him working. Every bite plays a part. Him up and feeds him, gives him a warmer kind of feeling in his heart.
You find yourself a woman, you like the way she looks, she charming and she pretty, but you say it's lots of trouble to cook.
Make her cook, make her cook.
You meet up with a Debbie, she's in the social book, she's lovely and she loves you, but she pay a servant double to cook.
Make her cook.
If a woman can cook it, don't matter much how she looks. I just found a woman, she ain't nothing for looks, but out in the kitchen, she tends to business and cooks, talking about soul.